right, ladies and gentlemen, we're buttoned up, we're ready to go. This is a limited Weld midsize, and we have a full arena. Here we go. Officials ready. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, green flag, green flag driver.
Hold your positions, driver! Hold your positions!
hold your position. Throw your hands together for them. We do allow one rollover, and if deemed safe, he has the option to get back in. Get all our officials back in positions. Officials ready! And in 3, 2, 1, green flag, green flag! Fire! we said before, one fire we will put out, second fire, we gotta break six. As soon as we clear the track, officials! In 3, 2, 1, green flag, green flag! Red flag, red flag, we got another fire.
Second fire. That's a second.
All right, and that is the second fire. Let's give a big round of applause for K-Zero. John Kosenbach taking fourth there, throwing down hard. Bum luck with the fire, but... All right, we'll clear the track as soon as that's out. And we are going to let these last three duke it out. Officials ready. And in 3, 2, 1, green flag, green flag. Let's see him finish it. Give him a little bit of energy, crowd. He might be able to break a three there.
I don't need you.
Fire right now.
And that's going to do it, everybody. All right. As I'm hearing the rulings here from the officials, it looks like Anthony Miller is going to take third. J13, Juan Cruz is going to take second. And number K11, Eric Kazenbach is going to be tonight's champ. Giving you guys a great run.